today. I'm not going to work today. I have a CPR class for 2 hours. And today it's my sister's birthday. Luchi, happy birthday. I miss you. I love you. So, okay. Greetings sa'yo para sa kapatid ko. So, by the way, ito, meron akong certificate dun sa CPR online, but I still need to take yung sa class talaga. So, 2 hours yun. Dadaling ko kayo sa aking classroom for 2 hours. So, I just got here at the parking lot. My class start at 1. So, I still have an hour early ako. 1 hour early ako kasi nga, syempre, maglalakad pa ako. Then, after pagpasok mo sa ospital, mayroon silang screening. Kasi nga, because of this pandemic. And, I'll try, guys, try kong mag-vlog sa aking CPR class. So, my parking is perfect. So, yan siya. Dito, itong parking lot nila. Nasa fourth floor ata ako. Let's go walk na, guys. So, that's Methodist University Hospital. Wow. Maaga ako, guys. So, I guess that's our classroom. Scary. Parang ano, horror movie naman tong lugar na to. Luma na kasi to, guys. Mag-elevator muna tayo dahil kung gusto mo mag-bathroom sa first floor to. Ano pa yun? Luma. Tatakot ako. Ako nag-park. Fourth floor.
Guys, an hour or so lang yung class kasi nga dalawa lang kami student. Tapos dalawa yung instructor. So, one-on-one kami, which is good. Another 2 years na naman yung aking CPR ID. So, balik ako after 2 years bago mag-expire ang aking CPR certificate. And that was good. That was fun. And it was a great day. Thank you for watching, guys. Bye-bye!